We're looking for anybody who is a person of color to be authentic to their communities and try to engage them.
Right.
I mean, how powerful is that? You know,
if
and here you have Houston in Action saying, you know, you do you, whatever skin you're in, but then also figure out a way to engage the audience.
This is our brand new song. It's called Take Me to the Good Times. And it's about exactly that. I know we all going through it right now. We all going all the way through it. But the thing is that we need to take our energy up, 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 up. Let's do it, hey. Shake the negative energy off, hey. Shake the negative energy off, hey. Shake the negative energy off. Dust it out, hey. I just gotta get out, most days you see. I'm not walking around.
What's wrong?
I want you to vote this time.
Oh, I don't know.
You have to. You have to vote.
Asian Americans aren't voting enough.
What?
Asian Americans had the worst voter turnout of 2018.
Only 40%.
That's not enough.
That's an F.
It takes a friend to get a friend to vote. Meet Danny Mesa, a Baker Ripley community organizer who is helping his community seize the power of voting.
Started seeing myself more like empowered, you know, in terms of like I can make change and I can like use my voice to help others. If we're not taking part in our democracy and in our, you know, civic engagement, we're probably going to lose it.
I was finally able to shake that weight off my shoulders. Many of my friends, classmates, and sorority sisters weren't as lucky. But a year later, we traveled to the state capitol to advocate for the Texas Dream Act. Since then, I check my privilege at the polls and vote to give a voice to dreamers, immigrants, workers, and families. Voting is power. Vote early.
Fellow Americans, registered voters across the nation, now is the moment we've all been waiting for. Let's get ready to vote!
Sweet for my stress, real black man say on the go on the press. Jim be a long scale boy, that's a Johnny Rod fest. I'm a vivendi, I let me feel the dead dress. Yeah, I'm gonna lie, I'm gonna lie. I'm gonna lie, I'm gonna lie. I'm gonna lie, I'm gonna lie.
Call me Professor Producer. This is for edutainment. Class is now in session. Hashtag enters the booth. I start by pointing out lies to center the truth. We've heard it said before, we shall overcome. Well, the statement is true. I've studied its application through and through. And what I've discovered is that the process starts with you.
Hello, everybody. Good morning or afternoon, depending on where you are. But welcome, everyone, to the very first National Virtual Yes Summit with Pamida Wota and OCA.
Hi, all. My name is Stephanie Prezotega. My pronouns are she, her, hers. I'm going to be a freshman this year at Lehigh University in the fall. I live in Houston, Texas, in the Gulfton neighborhood. And the life expectancy. I've been involved with the community.